largest crowd in the history of Yankee Stadium turns out to hear the Reverend Dr. Billy Graham. 92,000 New Yorkers jammed the huge arena, 2,000 more were turned away on a day when the temperature reached a high for the year. Standees helped fill every inch of space in the triple-tiered stadium. This was one of the largest gatherings on record for the evangelist, surpassed only by his appearance in London's Wembley Stadium before an audience of 120,000. A high point of Billy Graham's New York crusade.